touchdown. Offsides Buckeyes. First down, St. John's Fisher.
Yeah.
Captain Crunch.
It's exactly what they've always did. That's off.
Oh yeah, I mean that's.
Well, I think I was telling you our varsity will be probably close to 16 or 17 next year.
Yeah, that's a good sign.
Did you guys meet Catherine's?
We did. But,
like blocking to the whistle.
Oh, I believe me.
I was staying at somebody's grill, you know?
I was laughing. It's sixth grade.
But he definitely would have helped. I mean, I don't, like, again, I don't know if he would have saved this or saved that.
Larkin's kind of, you know, he could come out here and he sees a lot.
I would suggest, and I try and get it for baseball, because we use a lot of kid umpires, and you know, I mean, it's just the nature of the beast
right.
Nowadays.
Get ready.
Every game.
Look at this guy.
Every game, you should get a list of what the rest measurements. I mean, like yesterday, we had one guy. We had Dean. He was a little portly guy, Jimmy.
Jimmy Sweets?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Right?
You can't.
Unless it really looks like he's telling a kid to get out.
Yeah, right. I mean, but it's a penalty.
Well, they got us last night, and luckily it didn't.
I don't know.
Luckily, it didn't affect us. Intentional grounding and the runoff to clock, which would have ended the half.
They think you got stuck on the goal line.
Pretty well stacked up for
the end. Yeah, they are. Good for that.
And there's no more holding in the...
Oh.
The CK, because they played...
Yeah, I mean, 77, the big kicker here.
Man, he can move pretty good, too.
Oh, no, I know. Yeah.
Oh, like I got, here I go.
Oh, how happy was he?
Slowest play I could ever see. Look at you. These are always their sidelines. I don't know who the home team is.
You could block it, gentlemen.
Yeah, you can block what's up beside your head.
He was,
exactly.
Oh,
and a little flag right there.
They got shit going on.
Yeah, forget about all the other kids using this facility.
And then they wanted to move it from 11 to 10, which I did for them because they wanted the kids to be able to be in their homecoming parade.
Oh.
So.
And the old reverse.
I just jump
shots, you know.
Yeah, well, he's very good at that.
Where our guys, kick it to the left, and they kick it like.
Our guy.
Front here, left of the middle.